you. You look a little tired. Allora, let me introduce myself. My name is Claudia. I'm going to be your tour director. Basically, I'm the one taking you around Europe, okay? So, from Rome to Paris. I'm not the local guide. Every place we're going, you will have local guides explaining you everything, blah, 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 blah. But I'm gonna be the one traveling with you up until the end of the trip, okay? The driver, Vincenzo. Ciao, Vincenzo.
Buongiorno.
So how do you answer buongiorno, right? Ma tu di dove sei?
Io abito a Milano, ma sono di Foggia.
Ah, ok, infatti c'ho l'accento. Okay, because I was just wondering where he was from, because we just met. So I'm from the south of Italy. I come from Naples, which is basically the very first big city in the south. That's where I was born, but I live in Rome.
The works of our guys don't represent the truth, don't represent the life. The life is not perfect. The life is beautiful, but give us also a lot of problems. It's an everyday struggle. And look the movie, my guys. Look the anatomy of the bodies. Look the expression. Cause it's a white noise, swallow and be. Taking your high horse, and now be free. It's a white noise, swallow it be. Maybe we'll know that eventually.
Thank you. wind blows. I know that I'm rich enough for pride. I see you.